Every year, Foss Floors recycles 40 million pounds of plastic into its products. That is approximately 2 billion plastic bottles. Here's how it's done. Bottles are chopped into small flakes. Flakes are then washed to remove labels, glue, and dirt, then dried. The flakes then go into a machine that melts them down to a honey-like consistency. Then, it is extruded into fibers, collected, colored, and sent for manufacturing. The fiber is then sent through a series of machines to pull the fibers apart, preparing them for carding and needling. This material is then laid out in layers. Layers are then compressed and needled into a single layer. The product then moves over a large heated roller that bonds one side and gives the product rigidity. The finished carpet is then trimmed, rolled, and packaged for distribution and sale.